Okay, so after the half,
the score is
14-0 Breakers in this championship game of our first tournament. See if the Breakers can keep the pressure on and keep our lead. Isabella gets the rebound, kicks it out to Ava. Ava drives, finds Kylie. Kylie makes a move, goes up with it, and the basket. Sweet move, Ky, that's how you do it. 16-0. He didn't count that basket.
Ready for the rebound, guys.
And Ava with the basket. Isabella steals it. Elena comes down. Pass it over to Isabella. Just misses. Kylie with the rebound. And a foul. And a foul on Kylie.
I'm going to go foul him right now.
Kylie hits that second foul shot. 20-0. And the Breakers come out second half with just as much intensity as the first half. They're not going to let up because they know these Honey Badgers can come back. They're a good team. Kylie gets the ball, stays with it. Well, they get the ball back. Kylie gets the rebound. Pass it to Elena. Elena comes down. Oh, Ava gets the ball, kicks it back out to Elena. Elena kicks it to Sophie. Sophie with the shot. Oh, just misses. Kylie gets the ball. Way to be strong, Ky! Sophie kicks it over to Ava. Ava kicks it to Elena. Elena goes up with it, and the basket. 22-0 Breakers. 22-0 Breakers. Elena with the steal. Coming up court. And a foul, number 3. Foul on Honey Badgers. Saw that coming. Ava inbounds it to Soph. Sophie kicks it over to Ava. Ava back to Soph. Back to Olivia. Sophie with the screen. Olivia drives. Oh, ball gets lost a little bit. It's okay. Honey Badgers gets the ball. 22-0. With 13 minutes and 47 seconds to go in the game. Kylie with the swat. Good job, girl! 13 minutes, 41 seconds left to go in this championship game. And the Breakers have a commanding lead of 22-0. Stay tall, stay tall! Get that ball, hang on to it! Isabella has the ball, she's driving. Kicks it over to Ava. Ava kicks it over to Sophie. Sophie drives the lane, goes up with it, and just misses. Elena gets the rebound, puts it right back in. 24-0. Official timeout. She's hacking up over there. So they're taking her out. Having a problem breathing, walking, sneezing. So they're gonna see it. They're gonna give the Honey Badgers the ball back. They had to substitute that girl. She's having a hard time breathing. She's getting her inhaler out. With 12 and a half minutes to go in the second half of this championship game, the Breakers have a lead of 24 to nothing. Olivia fouls. So Honey Badgers have two shots coming. She hits the first one. And that breaks the ice for them, 24 to 1. Misses the second. The ball goes out of bounds, so it goes back to the Honey Badgers. Pass inside. She just misses though. Olivia gets the ball. Protect that ball, Olivia! Elena passes up to Ava. Ava drives the lane and gets the basket. 26 to 1, Breakers. Nice little bounce pass inside, but she misses. And Ava's fighting with the ball for the rebound. Jump ball. It's gonna be Breakers' ball with that jump ball. 11 minutes, 23 seconds to go in the game. And the Breakers are ahead, 26 to 1. Sideline with just under 11 minutes to go in the game. Breakers inbound it to Ava. 26 to 1 Breakers. Back to Ava. Over to Elena with the shot. Just a little long. Adrian with a nice steal, way to break it up. Elena comes down the court, passes it to Adrian, and she just misses. Almost, Adrian! Nice try! Ava breaks it up, and we have a jump ball. Minutes left to go in this championship. Still 26 to 1 Breakers as Ava brings it up court. She finds Elena in the corner who gives it back to Ava and just misses the shot. Oh. Just a short on the shot, but they kick it back out. Got a foul on the Breakers. And Honey Badgers here with two foul shots. Just misses both of them. Still 26-1, Breakers. Ava driving hard down the court. Breakers aren't gonna let up. We gotta keep it going. With 9 minutes left to go in the game. 26-1, Breakers. And coach is gonna substitute Kylie and Isabella for Olivia and Ava. Okay, Kylie, you can improvise, Kylie. Push, Kylie, push, push. And she hits the basket. 26-3, Breakers. 26-3, Breakers. Just a little short on that shot by Adrian. Elena blocks that, but they get it right back. Ball gets lost, goes out of bounds. Breakers ball now. With 7 minutes and 55 seconds left to go in the game. 26-3, Breakers. Kylie kicks it out to Jade. Jade's a little short. And she drains that basket. 26-6 now. 26-6 now. Adrian to Jade. Jade a little too strong on that shot. Take your time, Jade. Just over 7 minutes left to go in this championship game. 7 minutes and 7 seconds to be exact. And the score is Breakers 26, Honey Badgers 6. Stays Honey Badgers. And she hits the shot from the foul line. Nice little pop shot, 26-8. Breakers lead still. Nice pass down to Isabella. Isabella to Kylie. Kylie goes up nice and easy, and the basket.
Great ball movement.
Wild throw, goes out of bounds. Breakers ball now. 28-8, Breakers. With 6 minutes left to go in this championship game. 6 minutes to go, and the Breakers with a 20-point lead. Can take this first tournament down of our season. Up her out, up her out! Isabella passes to Sophie. Sophie comes down the lane. Little floater, just a little short. Honey Badger's ball. There's a three, just misses. Kylie gets the ball, hands it over to Elena. Elena's coming down, passes it over to Ava. Ava's driving the lane. Ava goes, cuts, comes on, ups it under, and gets it in. Ava with a nice pass to make it 30-8, Breakers. with 5 minutes and 15 seconds to go in this championship game. The Breakers aren't letting Honey Badgers catch up at all. They're staying strong. Fourth game and the final game that we are playing in this tournament. This is the championship. The girls are looking strong, gelling more and more as each game goes on. And the Honey Badgers gets a quick basket there on the steal. 30-10. We still have a 20-point lead.
Help, help, help!
Jump ball, Breakers ball. Breakers ball. Whose ball is it? Breakers ball, yep. Oh, they're saying Honey Badger's ball now. Another quick basket. 30-12 with 4.5 minutes to go. Sophie to Olivia. Olivia dribbling around. Over to Elena. Elena over to Kylie. Ava gets it on the tip and just misses. Ava goes up with it and gets the basket. Ava with the basket. 32-12 with 4 minutes to go in this game. Ava with the block, but they're gonna call the foul. They call the foul on Ava. So two foul shots coming with 3 minutes and 54 seconds to the game. Two foul shots for the Honey Badgers. The score is 32-12, Breakers. She misses the first one. But she hits the second. 32-13, Breakers. 32-13, Breakers. Elena coming up court. She finds Ava. Ava drives, gets fouled. Ava draws the foul. With 3 minutes and 45 seconds left. 32-13 Breakers. Ava with two foul shots. She hits the first one to make it 33-13. Back to that number 20-point lead we've been holding for a while now. Ava with another one. And she misses, but gets knocked out of bounds by Honey Badgers. Breaker ball.
Go, girls!
Inbound to Ava. Ava kicks it to Elena. Elena with the three. She just misses. Sophie gets the ball away from the Honey Badgers, but they get it back. And now they're going to drive down court. And a nice little quick basket by the Honey Badgers. Now 33-15. Oh, and they break the play up. Get the ball back real quick. She steps out of bounds. Breakers ball. And the Honey Badgers are gonna keep the pressure on with this press.
Move, Kai! Get down now, Kai!